We Love Facts presents 6 Famous Magic Tricks Exposed. Walking on water. Do they really walk on water, or do they trick us into thinking that they are walking on water? The answer is that magicians just create an illusion, nothing more. Like many well-known tricks, the secret is simple: to have the right equipment. In order to perform this trick, magicians are using plexiglass pillars. Plexiglass has a refraction index very similar to that of water and is so nearly invisible in water that it's used to reinforce shark cages without interfering with the up-close and personal experience. So next time you see a man levitating on the water, you know where the catch is. Michael Jackson dance move. Remember that unreal lean Michael Jackson did in the music video for Smooth Criminal? Sorry, but he wasn't that good. In this illusion, there's a special catch in the heel of the shoe which attaches to a lift. This allows the performer to lean over their center of gravity and then effortlessly stand back up straight rather than face planting onto the floor. Both in the music video and live performances, Michael Jackson wore this special shoe that hooked on to a stage nail. For some of you, this was really disappointing. I apologize. Sawed in half. The woman sawed in half illusion is an old classic, which you could probably figure out on your own. You didn't really think they sawed her in half, did you? There are, however, 2 variations on this trick, one using fake legs and the other using 2 women. The latter has an extra degree of realism, as the woman who is in the second half and being the legs can move them around and so on, whereas the fake legs will have to remain stationary. Floating woman. The trick begins with an assistant laying on a table in front of the magician. Of course, the crowd is amazed when the magician suddenly removes the table and she's still levitating. The woman in the trick usually wears a long flowing dress that covers up the real magic in this trick, a mechanical levitation device hooked onto the magician. Again, magicians are sneaky. They know that distracting away from the real source of the lift is the key. To convince the crowd that nothing is attached to the woman, the magician moves a large hula hoop along the length of the woman. The location where the lift device attaches to the magician allows for the ring to pass smoothly over the body. Seated levitation. Some magicians manage to create a sensation with their levitation tricks. They often show levitation a few feet above the ground with curious people just a few steps away from them. On the first sight, it seems impossible and magical. You've probably seen this trick at some point on the street. It appears as if this man is levitating with nothing but a post nearby. Well, there's a metal frame across the shoulders and down the arm of the jacket to help hold him up. As magicians know very well, people can be easily distracted. Instead of caring about the post that the man is resting his hand on, they only really care about the fact that the man is levitating. Easy, huh? Bullet catch. The bullet catch is a conjuring illusion in which a magician appears to catch a bullet fired directly at them, often in their mouth or sometimes in their hand. There is no single way the bullet catch is performed. The method a magician may use will vary from performer to performer. The simplest form of the bullet catch is when the gun fires blanks. The target through which the bullet passes is set to destruct using a squib. All the performer must do is keep the bullet in his mouth until ready to produce it. In cases where the bullet is marked by an audience member, the marked bullet is then transferred to the magician through sleight of hand, or similar markings are made on another bullet by an offstage assistant who then transfers it to the magician. Another method was to use an entirely real and lethal gun and bullet and simply have the shooter intentionally miss the magician who has previously collected the bullet to catch as before. This procedure led to most early deaths from this trick and has since been abandoned. Thanks for watching, and if you like it, don't forget to hit a subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for a new amazing video coming soon.